What do you think about Steve Clevenger's suspension? The last 10 games of the season?
It should have happened long before it did. It should have happened by yesterday afternoon. That was some of the most evil, outrageous Twitter language I've ever read.
I mean, there's only 10 games left. Is it enough, do you think?
Because I hope he's gone for at least half of next year.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean, his career might be over, though. I mean, like, it's pretty much, he can't go back to playing, right?
30-year-old backup catcher.
Yeah.